is Wilson Fleming. We're here at AK Farms today. I started racing when I was 7 years old. I first got on a dirt bike when I was two. This year I did the Fruit Tioga Area Qualifier and the Chester Regional Qualifier. I ended up getting in Schoolboy 250 D modding stock, so hopefully gonna go to Reddits this year. At the end of June, so we'll see how that goes, and just gonna have some fun this year. So I'd like to thank my mom, my dad, definitely putting a lot of hard work this year to get me to be able to race, and Factory Connection, those guys helping me out, Alias MX, Scott USA. There's just some guys that are helping out.